Okay, we've got first flag of the war. This is an undead horde war. So my first regular speed war with the Alliance. Pretty tough in terms of the team power differential, but I think this is pretty useful. There's a lot of three hit holes. I've got two ways to give myself shields up. Let's try it out. Team's been doing pretty well, it seems to me. Quite a few one-shots, it looks like. Well, that's pretty handy sort of a start, isn't it? So that's another five. That's enough. Do I take the blues first? Put some, I'll introduce a red or two over top of Atomos. Don't want to set them off either though. Sadly not, okay. Cool. Gonna wear a hit here. Something more useful we can set up. Probably just putting these into Kong would be a better ploy. Good. Glad he stayed dead. Wasn't quite sure how his special was going to operate there. One turn left. Let's get hit. We can even put some attack down onto Richard here. Oh, we hit all three. That was nice. Okay. Like that. And you start with a diamond in your strong colour. Should definitely walk away with the win. So, put that one down to a nice board. We're just waiting for a few to respawn here. So, put you on pause and come back for the next one. Okay. So here's the lineup for the second flag. Gone ice heavy here. Got a little bit of cleansing with Glenda. There's a couple of things that need cleansing. I did want to bring costume Sabina to try and neutralise Cad, but I figured some stronger healing was probably more worthwhile with the fiends from Elizabeth. So that looks pretty good. I'm wondering whether I should be taking my plus 9 Carol instead, but let's continue with this. We shall see what the board has in store. So it feels like there should be something better on offer here. Yeah, I think with the spread on those ice tiles, I can't see a way to make three matches out of those. Try the fire on the outside first. I think I'd better try and get a bit more active here. I'm going to take this one first. Okay. Then we can have this. That's probably the way to go. Yeah, let's take that. Cat's arrived. I might rather get hit by Clarissa, so we can immediately deal to that. Some things to work through here. Let's bring this up. More. Don't kill anyone, Lassie. Okay. You do some attack out, don't you? 30%. 30%. Yep. I want to use them both. Be rather annoyed if I don't kill Cad, so I think I'm going to work on Thor. And I do have a blind on me, so let's just be patient with this. Sure, he dies. Have to wait out the dodge. I think we can get the dodge in play now. So I'm going to have some ice tiles ready before this, but it's like going to be slowed down a little more as well. There's the ice tiles. Nice, double dodge. Turns two. Come on. Pretty nice suite of minions there. Okay. Victory. That was also a pretty nice starting board with lots of my strong colour on there. Pause and come back for another. Okay, third flag of the war, and we're going for double Marjana here for the attack oomph. Skadi's really the big threat on this team. There's no overhealing. So as long as I don't end up with stacks, then I should be alright. And hopefully I can dispel Zuleg and snipe out Skadi. If she's got special defense up, I may just have to snipe out Marjana and try and survive and reload, but it's really hard if you get the stacks on you. Okay, those troops look right. Let's go. Bring Holy. Okay. Not ecstatic about this board. Good news is Zuleg does give us a chance to pile some tiles into here and hello. So that's five, four more. Okay. So this is any handy start. Hasn't really got us any closer to killing Zuleg though. So basically you'll get a minion. Okay, here comes Marjana. She can hopefully at least reduce some of our minion exposure here. If I fire the diamond, probably get hit by Skadi. Oh, Oh, hello. That's very nice. Okay. You've been sorcered. 50%. I don't think we do anything too fancy here. I would like to have the attack out. But good. Alright, there's our minions have gone. Burn at 79. And then we're going to wait out the dodge. Oh, nice red tiles there. Still two turns. You're about to fire. Well, let's see who we can dispel. Yeah. Do it with Melindor. Yeah, let's do it with Melindor. Okay. Let's get after you. Okay, let's go on a healthier nut. Take that one first. Just not a lot of heroes. Jolly good. Help speed things up too. Very inconvenient. Finally, is the fighter going to stay dead? She is. Okay, success. Oh, and someone's taken out Luke in the meantime, so we've had the reset. Good work, team. Okay, fourth flag of the war, taking on a definitely a tougher opponent here. But I brought along the holy team. So hopefully we can get some serious tile damage into Onyx that way. We do have three ways to counter Morel's defense down. And hopefully the use of holy tiles will also weaken Odin. And I'm not too dependent on status effects, so I don't really not bothering with dispel for Garnet. Or Catalan for that matter. She is gonna be the more annoying. Okay. Let's see what the board has in store this time. Not a lot of holy. Plenty of green. Yeah, let's see what comes in. Easily maneuvered, is it? Well, making Onyx more dangerous. Shields up for this hit, but since Onyx takes buffs away, we can afford a turn here for that move. And he's firing again. Okay. Get some blind on him at least. What do you reckon? Maybe he'll miss Viv that way. Maybe put a blind on Morel as well. Yeah, there's some merit in that. Yeah, okay. Let's give that a crack. Not much holy on the board. And you see Mr. Viv. We've got to take the heal here, don't we? Or do we go for a kill on Odin? We'll go for the kill. Survived. shields back up. Can she survive again? And she gets an extra minion to help her. It's handy. Yep. Nice. Wow. That was very handy. Dodge, still two turns. I can stall two turns on her. Oh, how long on the immunity? Three turns on the immunity. That's fine, I don't need the blind. Do this one first, and if this doesn't cascade, I'll try another stall. Nice. Okay, overwrite that. Make sure we take you out. Cool. Even wait a turn. Don't think the blind's going to stick around long enough, but. Okay, patience. Not make a mess of those, but I'm just going to pop the purple dragon. Comes down by one. The red pops. So it's going to go holy, holy. I think that might actually be slightly better. So let's which one? Start with that. Okay, not what I wanted, but it'll do. Set the bigger attack up. Up again. Jolly good. Alright. Happy with that. It's not fast. Okay. Fifth flag of the war. Got a Freya tank this time. Frig on the flank, so hopefully use of greens here can help deplete her usefulness. I've only got two counters to her. And Edwina with Cormac would be better suited against a team with two minion makers, but I think he's... I need a solid heal with Elizabeth there, so he could work out quite well for timing there. And since my other two healers are heal over time, he adds a bit of punch and minion removal and healing, so that's all a nice combo. See what the board has in store this time. Just a bit of everything, really. Really going to need Gormek with a slow start here, because I could be finding myself going in against 10 or 15 minions in pretty quick order. Doing well with their 1-1 colours, but they are not going to win us the match. Yeah, I mean, I can save regard because I don't need the healing, because Gormek's going to take care of that. So maybe I'm better trying to set Frigg off sooner rather than later. Set her off now while there's not too much green on the board. And I've still got regard to counter. Plan. That's a whole lot of minions. Now don't bring on three green tiles. Okay, survive. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of minions. But not for long. Heal is 1300. Okay, that's 7 reds on the board. That's not enough to get him going again. Let's take that first. Man, that's not helpful. Cannot win this without nature tiles. Okay, definitely need to have Gormek ready for this heal. Oh, come on, nature, where are you? Finally. Oh, we're going to get Fruit and Elizabeth. Survive, regard, survive. Okay, we have enough for nature. Do we take the 5 match for Rigard first? I don't think so. No. Go here. Do just heal, right? Let's get rid of this. 50. Okay, that's helpful. Set the 5 minute timer. Greens have decided to show up, thankfully. Let's get after her. Got the heal from Gormick ready too. 4 minutes. Got 48. Is that enough? We'll let her heal. Let's get Rigard ready too. Should run the purples into her. Now we're ready. Should we have a minion first? Right. Very nice. It's 5. I was certainly not planning my teams on the basis of having the credible 6th flag left, so let me just see what I do have left and whether that's worth going for a 6th one shot or not. Okay, so I decided to try and take a clean with my 6th flag. There's this reasonably tough clean here. So I've gone up with a 3-2 team here. Bring 3-1-1 the rest of this. Just based on the heroes I had left, this seemed like the best combination. Gullenbursty instead of Gormick was a possibility. But I'm going to carry on with this. Troops look correct. See if my defence there. Got 5 Season 1 costume heroes in my defence. Shame they don't get some kind of a family bonus. Right. Now, please have good decency to die. You withstood? Oh, ratbag. Absolute ratbag. Thirty-two. I've only got 2 colours. Oh dear. Let's bring the reds together. Let's at least Gormek can... let's combo those holies, since she's going off anyway. Okay, so this should be a kill on Bera. Now, I think we're not too cute about it. Just take the two simple matches. Good enough with Tibertus. Might. Nice. You've lost your buff there. Very handy. Wow. Well done, Gormek. So that is kind of a 6 for 6. Six successful shots at least. So didn't have to take on any of the really nasty teams. I suppose that one up there was pretty bad, but I think Bear is probably the toughest in this war. Maybe Xenophod. Anyway, that is my war. Let's check out the state of the war. Okay, well, the state of the war is very good for us. So 95 flags to us, 118 to them, but we've got a very big lead. We're shooting at over 40 points per flag, so that's an excellent hit rate. So well done to the team for that start. Good luck bringing it home. I will wake up in the morning and find out how we have done. And finally, and very quickly, here's my team for the 4-star buff booster. Raid tournament starting this week. Yeah, Brynhild's obviously an excellent choice of tank for this event with no ice. Shame mine doesn't have more emblems, or I can't afford to give him more emblems. But yeah, pretty happy with that. Got the dispel and a buff from Sabina. The hitters, Gormek and Laju, are getting the buffs from Brynhild, so they should do some pretty decent damage. But that is it from me, so yeah, good luck to the team, and thanks to the opponents and any other viewers. I hope you enjoyed that, hope your wars have gone well. That will do it.